What's poppin' YouTube? Ayala gang in the building. Thank y'all for returning. It's the sixth installment of the Ayala vlogs, and stay tuned to all the way to the end of the vlog. I got a special message for y'all at the very end. But this is an interesting vlog I did. It's kind of thrown together at the last minute. So let me explain the video for y'all a little bit. It was me and my girlfriend in one part of the vlog. And it shows throughout our day from Friday, a little bit of Saturday, and then a little bit Sunday. I didn't get to record much because I was spending one-on-one time with her while she wasn't at work for the weekend. And then my family went out. We were supposed to meet up with them, but some urgent matter came up that maybe I'll explain further when I feel more comfortable explaining it and having that out in the open. But yeah, so we're supposed to meet up with them on Saturday in Memphis, but plans changed. Like I said, and so I gave my sister the opportunity to test out her vlogging skills to see how she liked it. Maybe she'll start her own channel with her little cousin Becca or whatever the plan may be, but be on the lookout for that. Yeah, so they recorded themselves at Wolf Chase in Memphis, Tennessee, and a little bit while they were at home. So yeah, let's get into the vlog right now.
No. So your boy comes home from work.
So your boy gets out of work, goes home, shower, you know, it's tax-free weekend over here in Mississippi in Tennessee, yurt. And, my girlfriend kind of went shopping today. Whole lot of shit, right? Only five of them things is mine. What do you got to say for yourself?
I deserve it.
Deserve what?
Everything. This.
Yeah, she went ham today.
So we just got done eating at Chick-fil-A for my girlfriend's lunch. Bought her some Starbucks. What'd you get?
Mocha creamy caramel.
I recommend it. It's good as heck. If you could tell, your boy looks a little younger, way younger. I had to shave my little mustache, my three little hairs that I had for a beard, because I had a job at Chick-fil-A, but I ended up not taking it because a better opportunity arose to work with my dad. So I'm doing that now. I get to spend a little time with my dad. So I'm gonna fill you in on that and how my experience was at Chick-fil-A, maybe at a later vlog or maybe in this one. I'm not sure yet to see how it goes, but right now we're about to go to Target. If you're anybody that knows me and you're cool enough to know me, I collect a lot of these called
cool enough to know me.
Since she got that blonde hair, she's been acting real like feisty and stuff, acting real white, if you want to say.
You can't act a color.
You can act the gender, though.
What?
Nothing. But, I collect these things called Funko Pops. They're, like, bobbleheads. Well, only Star Wars and Marvel ones are bobbleheads. But the rest are all just, like, shaped like a bobblehead. And I collect a lot of those. Some people say it's an unhealthy obsession. But I like it, so. And I got her into them. Yep, so we're gonna go look at Target and do those. Maybe one of the vlogs, if any of my viewers like Funko Pops, I do a vlog just Funko Pop hunting. So yeah.
Hey guys, I'm here at Los Tamales, Memphis. I'm vlogging for Lewis.
You mean we're here.
Oh yeah, I got the whole family here. I'm about to introduce y'all. Here's Chris. No, and I'm vlogging for Lewis because he told me to. We're at Los Tamales in Memphis. There's Woo! Romeo and Anissa. Look at them. Guys, comment down below if y'all shit them. Okay, so there's Chris.
Don't show me all.
There's Jordan. There's my dad. And there's my mom. But yeah, we're about to show y'all what some real tacos look like. Not that fake shit and none of that. I got the real deal Mexican, like my dad said. But I'm gonna get the chimichanga chicken one, but I'm not for sure if I'm gonna like it because last time I got it, it was like the chicken, I want it shredded. I don't want it big or nothing like that. It's right there. But I don't know. It's just like, I'm gonna ask. Shout out to my cousin Gabby. She just had a new baby and she looks so cute. So I can't wait to go out there and see him. And Becca, you come home today? I miss you. I need my other half here. Don't ever leave me again for that long.
At least try.
Listen, I can't say.
But guys, we're back. So they couldn't give me the shredded chicken because they ain't got no shredded thing, whatever it's called. But
you want a real Mexican food?
Yeah, shredded chicken is not real Mexican food.
Yes, it is, Chris. Bro,
I need my haircut though.
Yeah,
don't show me on the cam.
Yeah, you look ugly.
Yo, mama. Hey, you.
But,
you like cow.
I look like a cow, but they didn't. Right, no, that's not my boyfriend.
That's the one you need, the one that works here.
No. But look at me, I'm dripping today.
Yeah, you're dripping sauce on your shirt.
I almost saved my shirt. But yeah, I got my chain on. I got my earrings. I got my outfit. I'm gonna do outfit of the day when we leave. But I might look bloated, so don't mind my stomach.
She got that from under 7.
Five below.
No. I actually got a fun fact. When I got the shirt, a funny little...
That for free.
No. I'm going to tell Lewis to... Because I pranked my dad. Because when I got this shirt, a boy was actually helping with me. I don't know if he was flooding with me or not. But I'm going to go back to that store today again and see. Yes, we have to go in there. I'm going. But yeah, I'm going to put a clip in here. And I pranked him. And it went so good. Me and my mom were in on it. Or comment down below and let me know what prank I should do. But like I was saying, Becca, don't ever leave me like this again. I swear, if next time you do, I swear I'm divorcing you. And yeah, that's it.
That was 145.
I'm gonna see Becca today. I'm gonna vlog her little ugly self.
She better bring her ass home.
Yeah. Chris said.
Her bangs.
No, I would never get banged like that. No, I never had bangs.
Remember, it was like 2007.
Yeah, girls always used to wear their hair like this. Like this. In front of their eye, like this.
No, that's the ball season. Everybody want to go ball.
Bro, that dude's looking at me. That dude's steady staring at me. Look behind you. Look behind you.
I think it's coming, man.
Romeo telling me to get off there. Look at Nisa.
Stop,
that was big. Right?
You fish.
You
fish.
Everybody cook your ass on the grill.
But yeah, I'm going
to. He's trying to put his hat all the way over here. Like...
You look like you're bald.
What is it?
So we're at Wolf Chase. It felt like an hour, but it didn't. I'm over here being sarcastic.
Nada gotta poo.
I do. I gotta take a karaoke. Nisa gotta pee. My mom gotta take a dookie too. I'm just fine. She ain't gotta take a dookie.
I gotta pee.
But it's hot as hell outside.
What the hell are they doing?
Oh, I am gonna rock the runway, all right. Okay, my mom's been making me mad lately because I just asked her a simple question. She over here raising hell like she always does.
I be in trouble all the time, that's why.
So?
So you don't have to.
Jordan's the only one that found his backpack. He got a True Religion one. But I don't know, like, it's just everything just been But put in Montana, I don't know when he come on. He needs to get on his game and buy me some shoes. Tell him, everybody go to his Instagram, put his antenna, and text him and be like, yo, you need to get your sister some shoes because she's been very nice, helping you out, and she don't get no return. Yeah, y'all go over there and say that I sent you guys. But yeah, like, end of the day, that boy acting like he all that with that little true religion. Show them. Damn, everybody be pissing me off today.
We're doing staring contest and stuff to see who will win. I think I will win because she sucks.
All right, 1, 2, 3.
But she sucks.
You must.
I'm gonna tell
her
to put that in there.
What did you put on?
I was about to
move with
you.
Look at this.
But these are not, go get another box, Chrissy. Hurry. Go get your brother. Go get your brother fast.
Hurry, hurry before I change my mind.
Okay, so we just ate and they already want some ice cream.
Hey, who does that?
We all do.
Look, my earphones. Scoot me. Get out my way, ma'am. Flat booty heaven ass.
Look, all right.
Stop.
Yeah, yeah. She wants to record all that? Come on. Fat ass.
No, I don't. You gonna lie.
If I do, your mama gave them to me.
Ooh, I'm telling. Lewis told me to vlog at the pool, but I didn't because he ain't tell me to. But sorry for that. But look what we got. A new toy. Look at it. That high as hell. But yeah, my daddy got it for us. We gonna ride this boy tonight. Like, bruh, this is lifted up. All my friends wanna come over and ride it. Stuff like that, like, damn, this car is like my new baby. Stuff like that, but yeah. I took a shower and everything. This car is bad. Look how big these freakers are. But yeah, yeah, I think Lewis coming home today because he got to work. But look at Becca, little black, so on time. But yeah, we just been chilling all day. We went swimming and that was it. But yeah, I'll get back to y'all.
Okay, whatever toys can fit your mouth, we'll buy. Okay, not that one. That one's $29.
What is it, Bear?
The one thing I want for my brothers is to always be happy, stuff like that. In the future, I hope my brothers find the right girl. I know Lewis has, you know, Katie is like a sister to me. We go out together sometimes. She's like an older sister to me. I never got to have, and I'm so glad Lewis found her. And yeah, things have been going great. I love Katie and Lewis so much. They do things for me. Like, they took me to see Moneybag, and that was a happy. Yeah, like, they just, I look up to them as a couple. Katie gave me good advice for, oh my dog, excuse me, I have to go to now. But Katie gave me good advice. When I got, like, Katie just gave me good advice about boys and stuff like that, and what boys I should look for, so like this. So that's why I'm appreciative, Katie. Lewis does well for us. He goes to my brother's games, stuff like that. Like, I don't ask much from Lewis. I just want them to be happy, and that's what Lewis is happy.
So I hope y'all stay tuned to the end of the vlog. I hope y'all enjoyed it. I hope y'all liked it. I hope y'all leave a like, subscribe if you haven't already, comment down below, do all that nice stuff for me, because it really it gets me motivated to do more. Like, I know I promised my first vlog that I would do at least 5 in Test of Waters, and it's not popping like I would want it to be, but it's going pretty great. Like, the first vlog is probably the most viewed vlog I got. It's up to like 220 or something like that. 220 views, 12 likes. I know it don't seem like a lot, but for me, that's the most views I've gotten on YouTube that I've created. It's got more views than my music videos that I do. So it's got me motivated that maybe this is another option I could go with stuff I want to do, and I could put music on the side. But I know music is what got me comfortable to do stuff like this, so I'm gonna keep doing it. And the special message I have for y'all is, no matter how hard things get, always try to stay positive. Always try to have hope. I know it sounds corny, and I know it sounds, I'm thinking of a word. It's like cliche. There you go. It sounds so cliche. I was gonna say touche. I know it's so cliche, but I'm dead serious. Like, this past month has been one of the hardest I've had to deal with. 2019 as a whole has been one of the hardest years for me, as not only as a person, but as a young adult, trying to find my way, every decision I made seemed like the wrong one. And I'm a pretty positive person. I'm optimistic. I try to look at the bright side of things. I try to make sure that my mental health is good enough to where I can keep going. I always try to have a smile on my face, because you never know what I'm going through or what somebody else is going through. So I try to have a smile on my face at all times, because you never know if a stranger sees your smile, how it'll affect their day. So I just want y'all to know to keep a bright smile on your face. Always have hope. Keep praying. If you're not religious, I'm not telling you to go find God or find something to believe in. But yes, go find something to believe in, because without believing in something, I mean, even if there isn't anything above us, like, there's nothing like controlling us, like faith, or it's like if we live in a simulation, like some people think, like the earth is flat. But I'm saying it's always good to have faith in something, whether it's God, whether it's Buddha, whether it's whether it's Allah, whatever it may be. Even if it's just believing in yourself, always have faith that things will get better, because I've seen it personally. A lot of things took me back a couple steps, maybe 10 steps back in my plan to move forward in life. And I just kept praying. And some nights I didn't pray. Some nights I didn't pray when I woke up. And I know it's not the best of me, because I'm religious, kind of. Like, I don't go to church as much as I should, but I pray whenever I can. And I'm not trying to force religion on you, but I'm just telling you to believe in something and have faith in something, because no matter if times get hard or not, it's always best to have something to at least hold you up. And whether it's praying at night or seeing a smiling face in the mall or something, just always have faith that things will get better. Because last week of July, it's really deathly trials or whatever, but these hard times I faced this past month is really erased with the good stuff that happened to me this week. And like I said, I'll share that with you if I get more comfortable in explaining what happened, and I want to bring that to light. But yeah, thank y'all for tuning into my vlogs. This is the 6th one, like I said in the intro. I'm gonna keep doing them. Actually, it makes me kind of happy seeing them, so I'm ready to be open and show y'all my family as much as I can. I know I'm rambling right now. I know my family likes it now, even though they're kind of iffy on me showing the bad parts of them. But once we start, if this thing takes off, like I hope it does, we're gonna all be in the limelight 24/7, 365. So I got a special vlog plan for my 10th one. I'm working the details out right now. So, and then I got a lot of videos coming out. I got a collab video with my girlfriend Katie, my brother Romeo, talking about DC TV, which all three of us love. I got a karaoke video coming out that I recorded last week with my brother Romeo, my sister Samantha. Basketball videos coming out, my brother Jordan. Behind the scenes videos coming out with my brother Chris. All kinds of stuff planned up. I'm excited. I'm about to really grind, but I gotta cut this vlog short. I mean, not short. It's probably gonna be my longest one at about 20 minutes. So I gotta get up for work tomorrow at 5:30 in the morning. It's about to be midnight. So your boy's out. Thank you, y'all, again, for tuning in. I love y'all. Peace.